Here's what's new this month in Microsoft 365. The new Microsoft Search is an intelligent enterprise search experience that applies AI technology from Bing and deep personalized insights surfaced by Microsoft Graph to make search more effective for you. Windows Terminal is a new, modern, feature-rich terminal application for users of command-line tools and shells, including support for tabs, rich text, globalization, configurability, theming and styling, and more. OneNote for Windows 10 now offers dark mode, giving you a darker canvas and adjusted color scheme to reduce eye fatigue, or simply have a change in scenery. A new MyAnalytics experience delivers more outcome-oriented insights to help you in four key areas: focus, well-being, network, and collaboration. Now you can take a picture of a printed data table using the Excel app on your iOS device and automatically convert it into a fully editable table in Excel, so you don't have to enter it manually. You can now seamlessly add quizzes, forms, or polling directly into Microsoft Stream videos. The Forms integration into Stream helps you make videos more engaging and lets you get feedback from viewers to understand how well the information is being comprehended. Now you can see all your tasks across Microsoft 365 in To Do, including flagged emails in Outlook and assigned tasks in Planner, so you can get more done throughout your day. Organizations can now use Microsoft 365 to manage third-party data from services like Twitter, Facebook, and Bloomberg, helping you meet compliance requirements with fewer systems. And new, out-of-the-box intelligent data models can help organizations classify data for compliance scenarios, like offensive language. Finally, Azure Active Directory can now better help you govern employee and business partner access to resources at the enterprise scale with new compliance and auditing controls. Those are just some of the new features launched this month across Microsoft 365. Come back next month to learn about what's new to Microsoft 365 in June.